finna bang.
Hey, we finna get teed up for this motherfucker, bro. Call the bad bitch, call any bitch.
Happy birthday! You bitch ass nigga, yup, I'm thirsty. The little shots that you threw, they ain't hurt me. I ain't fuck with your bitch ass in the first place. I ain't got time for these niggas. Better throw a watch up before I have my boys in this bitch looking like a Seminole.
Fuck!
Damn, big ass mosquito.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to a brand new video, and I hope everyone is having an amazing day so far. Now, today, we got double trouble. Today is TJ and Mario's birthday. TJ and Mario. Both of them, double trouble. I don't know what we gonna do to celebrate their birthdays because none of them hit me up with like plans or no shit like that, but I gotta go to work at 4 o'clock and it's like 10 a.m. So whatever the fuck we gonna do, we gotta make it snappy. Alright. So right now, I'm finna go link up with that bitch-ass nigga, Kamar, and I'ma pick this vlog up when I get out there in the outside world, nigga.
Yeah, shake that up.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.
We've been divided by an ocean, had 100 things in motion, said you barely recognize me. Cat! Yeah, I've been gone for quite a while, but can we just wreck?
Stop recording me, damn.
I like that, don't you?
Snitching on your mans, brought that boy to the county. Nines, killers on your head, cause that boy put out the bounty. Says niggas really did me on cuz.
Alright, so we just left cousin, about to get this motherfucking show on the road. Nigga, I got Travis Scott and Astro World just dropped. So yeah, we got Lil Bro. I can't zoom in on him right now, but we got Lil Bro. And we finna get that shit cracking, nigga.
You going home first?
Hell yeah, I'm finna go home to get my clothes for work. Cause I gotta go to work, cause I'm a working ass dude. But for real. So far nothing has happened, you know what I'm saying? We just went to cousins, just got done eating. I am on my way to work, and I will pick this vlog back up when I get home. Peace.
3 hours later.
So I'm locked outside of my fucking house, and my work uniform is in there. Hey, life fucking sucks sometimes, but when life gives you lemons, just make a little bit of lemonade and you'll be okay. Fuck out of here with that corny ass shit. Whoever the fuck, niggas lied about that shit. Mario just hit me up. He got a hotel. TJ still never hit me back, so I don't know what the fuck TJ is doing. TJ, if you're watching this, fuck you, cuz I don't know what the fuck you're doing here.
12 o'clock midnight.
I just got off work, headed to the hotel. This shit better be lit, cuz I'm gonna be pissed if it's not. I'm still cute, so.
That shit was smacked on the G's. Wait, I'm in a firehouse uniform.
Same shirt.
Where you from? You from Australia?
Go upstairs. We gotta go upstairs. We gotta go upstairs, bro.
Nigger!
Bash?
Bro, we gotta go upstairs.
Did you see Bash?
Bro, we gotta go upstairs.
Did you see Bash?
I'm freaking out, bro. I can't breathe, bro.
He look like Eddie Murphy.
Like,
you
just
failed
your driver's
test. Dog wearing a
do-rag.
And you failed your driver's test?
You know how you feel about Cam.
He raped me.
He got these earrings on. That's why I ain't trying to do it.
His earrings are worth it. Hey, let him take the earrings off.
Get that shit. Go crazy, Lario. It's your birthday. Don't shoot me. Don't hate me.
Jesus.
Only move in a bag.
Hey, we finna get teed up for this motherfucker, bro. Call the bad bitch, call any bitch, cause you know we.
Damn, drop these ass.
Well, you're up.
I'm trying to fix
it. Blazer shit. You know what the fuck going on? I just picked up these yays from Crown Jewelers.
I don't know who you is, cuz.
Okay,
Kamar,
yeah,
the clown person.
Money more.
He ain't money more. He broke his fuck. He ain't got no jeans.
He ain't watched the video?
Whatever. He said ain't got no jeans.
Watch it. Real slow, you don't worry.
Kamar, if you got jeans, why you wearing your jeans?
Max 200, bro, like 10 pounds. Fuck that shit. Hell no, I'm not getting on.
This is the Worldstar, didn't it? Yeah, what's it called again? I listened to this while I was high.
Black Magic.
I was high when I listened to this.
Bro, what the fuck? Somebody dropped some fucking red velvet cake. That shit looks delicious.
Last night was one of the funnest nights I ever had. I didn't get to record everything, but that shit was super fucking lit. I'm not gonna lie. Right now, I'm headed back home to get ready for what we're gonna do today. All right, that's gonna be it for this video. If you liked it, like, share, comment, and subscribe. I will see you tomorrow.